amongst Francois Beauchamp and Marcus Pedersen. Now Corbinian Holzer, and the recall as to who deserves the right to be in the lineup. And he said, you know, in my mind, there has been.
Here's that retaliation you were talking about. Witkowski now answering for the hit on Fowler, as he's going to go with Nick Ritchie. This is what Witkowski brings to the table. The Ducks have a number of players who can answer this bell. And Ritchie choosing for the second time this year to drop the gloves. He's got that left arm extended, the short lefts to Witkowski, who up until now has not been able to reach it. Ritchie throws a couple of rights. These are measured. He connects with one there. Continues those short lefts. And now they tumble to the ice.
Good scrap between two big boys. And you kind of knew it was coming. A little conversation still going on between Ritchie and Witkowski.
Witkowski took exception to a hit after the two of them went to the ice. This is what began that tussle a while ago, and here is the actual tussle.
So they have the conversation verbally. Nick Ritchie lays down the challenge. Witkowski accepts. That'll wait for the puck to get dropped. Otherwise, they can be kicked out of the game. So as soon as the linesman drops the puck, the gloves come off and away they go.
A couple of guys who know what they're doing, Brian. You can see they were just outside one another's reach there. And the conversation ongoing.
Witkowski's saying, what do you want me to do? Cam Fowler, I've been told to hit him. And Nick Ritchie's saying, yeah, well, I've been told when someone